5800X with a 1066GB, a very high-end CPU with a pretty much the bare minimum for Star Citizen GPU. Does it perform well? Well, let's get into it. There have been a number of people asking, can you pair the 5800X 3D with a low-end graphics card? Because for some people, that's where they're at. They're waiting to buy new graphics cards, or that's just what they've got right now. And so here it is, and the results, as you'll see, are not particularly spectacular. The GPU really is holding back. Every single result here is GPU bound. So the CPU basically is not even really being pushed to its full potential at all in any of these results. And you'll see that the volumetric clouds in Lawville are really taking a hit here. And I think probably as the game keeps adding these clouds to all the different locations, this is going to be a problem for graphics cards around this mark. I think my recommendation that this is the minimum spec GPU, the bare minimum that you want to go into the game with, maybe has to end. I think it's about time to do some more testing into graphics cards, because you wouldn't want anybody to really go into the game and get 20 odd FPS in some of these locations. It's not really much fun, especially now when that's not the CPU's fault. So there we go. There's some very, very quick thoughts on this. There's no point keeping this longer than it needs to be. It's a bit of a sad day because this 1060 has been a good recommendation for a while, but I think it's coming to an end. Anyway, I'll see you soon. Bye.